Let's check out this simple salmon and corn skillet. Just one bite, and you'll come back for more.
Butter, garlic, sea salt, corn. Give it a nice stir. Once all the liquid has evaporated, lay the salmon down. A little bit of QP mayo. Into the air fryer at 350 degrees for about 5 to 7 minutes. It is now ready. We'll top it off with a little bit of crunchy onion and chili sauce, a little bit more of QP mayo, and finish with a little bit of scallion, and it is ready to serve.